Being very strong physically, you have to have a lot of stamina, a lot of power, and also a lot of control, self-control and cognitive control.
I'm demanding my ankles to be strong, my body to be pulled up, my glutes to be squeezed, my core engaged, and then I add this layer of apparatus.